is my year that God is turning it around. I wish I had about 100 folks that would turn around one time and say, Lord, turn it around on my job, turn it around in my family, turn it around in my finances, and I give you the praise, because in my spirit, I'm already healed, I'm already blessed, I'm already delivered, and I give you praise. It's already done. Shiny eye, shiny eye, shiny eye. Got the clothes here, but I don't know about y'all, but I've been through some seasons where I had to cry. I've been through some seasons where I had to go through the pain. I've been through some seasons. Oh, this section ain't been Has this section never been through anything? I've been through some seasons where I had to pay my tear payment. But the Bible says in this same Psalm 126:5, they that sow in tears shall reap in joy. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I know you've been crying, but get ready for joy. 2011, this is your season, this is your year, and joy is coming to your house. I need a drummer now. Somebody shout joy, shout joy. Psalms 30:5, his anger endureth but for a moment, in his favor is life. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy is coming in the morning. Lean on your neighbor, say, neighbor, your struggle, your problem has 24 hours, and it's got to get out of here. Why? Because joy is showing up in my life. Why don't you shout joy? Shout joy! Shout joy! Shout joy! I know you've been through the attack. I know you've been through the fire. I know you've been through the struggle. But the Bible says, Isaiah 54:17, no weapon formed against thee shall prosper. Every tongue that rises against thee in judgment, thou shalt condemn it. What do you mean, Brother Isaiah? Everything the devil meant for my bad, turning it around and causing it to be a blessing in my life. Why don't you throw up your hands and shout, Lord, turn it around, turn it around. Shiny, yeah, shiny. I'm finished preaching now, but grab one neighbor and say, neighbor, ooh, neighbor, I believe this is your season. I believe 2011 is the greatest year of your life. Now give them a pull and tell them, neighbor, let's go into our miracle. Let's go into our breakthrough. Let's go into our healing. To be my dancing partner, and let's give God some praise, like we believe it's already done. Now come on, give him praise, give him praise, give him praise.
lay hands on yourself and say, Sam, it's over. It's over. Now turn around one time and dance like you already got it. Come on, give him praise. Give him praise. Come on, praise him.
Atmosphere. That's it. Tell him, Lord, turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around, Lord. I don't care. In fact, I get excited.